going on tonight, y'all? Hello, Boston. It's me again. This is the Barry Dreams intro. Just kidding. Hey, Mark can see this right now, just so you know. I just talked to him on the phone, so say what up to Mark. Just came to my attention just now, not including any of the raffles or the merch that we all sold, because also, just so you know, every band's donating their merch money to Mark, so fuck, give it up for that too. Between just the doors from last night and tonight, we have $15,000. Just between tonight, or last night and tonight. So give it up for yourselves, especially if you were at both shows, because this shit ain't cheap either. Yo, quickly, who the fuck lost a flip phone? I don't want to put you on blast, but hey, respect, General. This next song, we actually wrote with Mark in the room and my man Austin behind the kit. We liked it so much, we made it the first song off the LP. You know what I said? Shut the fuck up!
Can I get a little bit more of him in the drum minor, please? Yeah, turn me up in my headphones. We're gonna play one more new one, and then we'll hit you with some other shit. This is the hard goodbye. Yo, everybody give it up for Austin. This man put this whole thing together. He's playing multiple sets. He got help. He's modest, he got help. But thank you very much for helping us on these days. You're an extended part of the Misery family. So is Mark. That's why the fuck we're here. And like I said before, this is the hard goodbye. Thank y'all very much, man. This is the second show that we've played in over 3 years. Yesterday was the first. I'm fucking exhausted. I'm out of shape. But it's all good. You might be wondering, why is this band all the way from the other side of the country playing their first show in 3 years in Massachusetts? We're doing it for a man named Mark Whelan. That's why all you're here today. Austin mentioned he's watching on camera, so I want everybody to say big hi, Mark. We love you, doggy.
I have to tell this story because it embarrasses Mark. There was one time we were playing a show in St. Louis. I'm standing watching this band, and I look over, and big ass tall motherfucking cat, Mr. Mass Mark Whelan, is throwing his fingers around outside. So I feel like I gotta go check out my boy. And I get out there, and he's standing with somebody that works at the venue. And he goes, there he is right there. That's Chris, our tour manager. He'll explain everything. So I said, what's going on? And the guy who works at the venue was trying to accuse Mark of stealing a case of beer. I said, that's impossible. How would he take a case of beer out here without noticing? And the guy said, under his fucking t-shirt. That's all Mark for you. I really love that guy. A lot. He means a lot to me. It means a lot that you guys are here. I love you, Mark, and fuck you. Fuck you for that night. You know what I'm talking about.
Well, this is for Mark. know what's up, right? Peace and love. We got something special up next.
Hey Mark, I'm sorry we didn't tell you about this, but I knew you would have told me no. But Fury Mouth is playing next.
Yo, my friend lost his phone.